Welcome to the match between Serhii Bohachuk and Brian Mendoza. This bout is on the preliminary card. This is interim WBC super welterweight title fight. Bohachuk riding score 23-1. Well, he is a Ukrainian prospect, 28 years of age, 6'0", 73 inches of reach. He lives in Los Angeles and one and only loss to Brandon Adams. But he is a knockout artist. For example, he destroyed that cheater Rafael Igbokve and destroyed Aaron Colley. This guy is aggressive, but Brian Mendoza has great counters. The fighter out of Las Vegas, Nevada, he has big right hand, and yes, he lost to Tim Tu, Jesus Ramos, Larry Gomez, but they didn't knock him out. And it's going to be difficult for Serhii Bohachuk. I am eager to say that this fight is going to get dragged into the later rounds, and I'm gonna stay over 6.5. If I must pick a side, it's very tricky, could go either way. This is 50-50 to me. Maybe I'm gonna give slight edge to Bohachuk, but could go either way, really.